Warning, adventure activities can be extremely dangerous. Please use extreme caution when out in the elements, and if you should, go ask your mom. Now, go ahead and... Yay, Shrek! Here's what we're doing today. We're going to double down. We're at Badger Springs. We just got done with the mine up the hill. So we decided before we ran home, what we'd do is try to come down here. And it's supposed to be a pretty quick, easy hike in. It's very commercialized, as you can tell. But, you know, it doesn't mean that that's a bad thing. You know, so, I mean, you know, just because some place has seen a lot, hell, that could be the opposite. Could mean, hey, this is going to be the greatest place ever, right? So what we're going to do is make a run down here, and we figured we'd give it a couple hours and then get out of here and head back home. We thought, you know what, why not double down? You know, I started extremely late. I got the other one done about 3 hours, and I saw a lot. And so right now, you know, what we're looking at is just getting down here as quick as we possibly can and seeing the glyphs and then getting out of here. So pretty interesting place so far. As with the Perry Mesa, there's a lot of these creeks. Now all these flow in, so all the ruins are on the very top. So as you go through here, it's extremely beautiful hike, and it's kind of neat to get to the bottom because if you look up here, now a sign that I want to look right here is that this is a bird area. So the Audubon says it's a bird area, so it should be interesting. Well, you know, it's got water, so guess what? So I'm really actually pretty excited to hike this because, you know, it's just another place that I can say that I've gone. And you know, you get to go with me. So this is going to be a great, hopefully fun hike. I can tell you already it's pretty easy. And I can tell you that it's going to be pretty easy getting in and out from what I can tell. But it's a beautiful place. How lovely is this? Because, you know, not every hike's got to be to the top of that point. I still like those, but I've already done that. I already came down these ridges almost into the creek. So I don't need to do that again. So we'll come down here and just see what we've got. And I got a feeling this is going to be a pretty cool place. And again, say about 3 miles. So, and it's downhill. So easy in. Look at this sandy area right here. This is pretty cool. It's actually pretty nice to be able to walk through. I can see that when the water's really running, that it could be an interesting journey to get through and across. But for today, what a beautiful place, man. I'm telling you what, touristy or not, to see water running in Arizona is a pretty good thing. That's a pretty big deal to see water running through here. So that's pretty neat. So just pick your way through. What are you doing? So what a fun trail. Do a little rock hopping. Work through and around. You know, one thing to think about when you're doing this journey is you definitely want to make sure that probably get here a little earlier. You know, unless it's summer, be perfect to get down here before the rain or before the sun goes down. I don't want to talk about rain. You wouldn't want to be here in the rain either. So, you know, the last time we tried to get in here, we had trouble because they'd blown the road out, which I'm sure happens quite a bit. So, you know, one thing is, and there's a lot of people on this trail, so it's heavily used. So, a lot of dogs on the trail, which is good. It's kind of cool. Well, I hope everybody's having a great day today. What an awesome day this has been. To be able to get two in one day is pretty cool. And state of Arizona never disappoints me. It always comes out and shines. So it's kind of cool to see that this creek area through here that goes down. It's kind of funny. You know, it's kind of like a valley. It's kind of like superstition. You know, you're not going to be lost because you're going to stay in the valley. Heavily trafficked, man, you need to go do it. Good reason why the ancients were down here. Biggest goal today is, can you keep your feet dry? That's gonna be the journey today. Just making sure that you stay, if your socks are dry when you get done with this hike, then you've done a good job. That's what I'd estimate. Look at this. So look at that, I heard some voices down here. The parking lot's pretty full. But what that tells me is I'm getting ready to get in the area. And how cool is this? Sun's out down here, that's awesome. So I was worried about having, it looks like I'm gonna run into kind of like a golden hour, which is pretty awesome. So I think what we'll do before we really get into the area, let's take a ride up to here and see what we see up on this ridge. And even if this is a little touristy, ain't nothing wrong with that, man. I like to go on places where you don't have to kill yourself to get there sometimes as well. Look at these petros here. You know, I can imagine these natives down here, right? Look at this whole area. This is just, you know, because they were permanent residents. So look at these petros here. These are beautiful. Look at that. So what we're gonna try to do is figure out a way to get up there without falling and keep the sun out of the area. That's gonna be the important thing right there. It's getting, look at that. That's a beautiful panel right there. How cool is that? Look at this, all of a sudden, we're down in a whole nother world. Man, we just like fell into a paradise. This is unbelievable. Yeah, you're gonna have some people, but if you come during the week, you know. Okay, look up here. I'm gonna get up there on you so you can see it, hopefully get out of the sun. Those are pretty cool glyphs. Definitely worth the journey. So look over here. You know, sometimes what happens is we can let what other people say or the internet or, you know, one thing that we try to do is we try to take you there. So you're not dealing with what you think, you're dealing with what you see. And you know, pictures don't do stuff justice either. So you look and there's beautiful pictures you've seen of this area. Look at that. People down here just having fun, playing with their dogs. And then, you know, no different than the ancients did 1,000 years ago on these banks. Because look at that water that's there today. And so if it was there then, or now, it definitely was there then. And there's some archaic stuff. Especially over here, we're gonna run this ridge line a little bit and see what we see, make sure we don't fall down. Definitely make sure we don't fall down. Wow, this is a beautiful place. Very beautiful. I'm so glad. Two things I'm really glad about. One thing is we got sun. So I'm getting sun on these. That's a cool one. Now look way up there. He got up right up on these, climbed these rocks. Look at that. How cool that is. There's another piece right there. Looks very, very much like some Aztec type stuff. Some Mayan stuff. And I'm one of the people that believes that they came here. So I'm one of these people that believe that they made their way on the journey up here. So really cool. So they climbed that whole cliff face, put stuff. So they climbed up these walls to put their art. that was close. You almost read about me. Now here, we don't want to fall down here, but look, right there you can see how much water comes down here. I mean, this is a roaring river at times. There's no doubt about that. So, I don't know if there's any reason to go any farther up that hill or not. I mean, we can. I don't really see any glyphs up there. But you know, if they were here, they were other places as well. But how cool. How cool is that? I'll tell you what, I am absolutely stoked. This is a cool place. This is absolutely a cool place. So I'm pretty stoked about coming here. Let's go down to the water's edge and see what we can see down here. Let's get down here without killing ourselves. You guys come along with me. If I get an oh shit rock, somebody tell me before I oh shit it. So, that was harder than it looked. So let's walk down this area. Now, what I'm gonna think is, there's some areas down here where they did some grinding. Look at that. That is absolutely unbelievable. I can't even believe that. Now, you know the ancients came down here. And you know they ground stuff down here. Look at that place. Look how beautiful that is. Okay, what we're gonna do is, I'm gonna do something I hardly ever do. And you know what? I'm gonna shut up. Try to get over, figure a way to get over there where those guys are at, and then look up this hill through here and take a look at all this, how this comes through here. This looks like our passage, a secret passage through this crevice. So, look at that rock wall. Look how beautiful this canyon is. And just kind of smell the roses. You know, I am awe-inspired right now. Man, I don't even know what to say to you guys other than the fact that I can't even believe this is here. So this is what happens when you listen to the thought that, yeah, is it touristy? There's a reason why this one's touristy, is because it's one of the most beautiful places in Arizona I think I've ever seen. See, and the first thing I do is I imagine the ancients down here. They would have played in these places during the summers. And I imagine they would have fished on this stuff. And I imagine that they'd live their lives. And what a beautiful place to live your life. Look at this. how beautiful that is right through there. Then you come down here, and what we're gonna do is we're gonna make our way over here. We gotta see what's on that side. And then we're gonna call it an end of a perfect day. I hope you guys had nearly as much fun as I did, because I tell you what, this was unbelievable. Then this, beautiful location. I tell you, wow. So as rough as the lives of these people were, it wasn't all terrible either. Look at that. That is another level. There's my moon again. Remember yesterday? Well, you didn't know it was yesterday, but I caught that moon. That moon's telling me that as pretty as this is, it's time to push back, get back into the real world. But wow, what a great place to go before we got to the real world. This is a place that we're coming back to. I don't even want to see all of this one, because I'm telling you, this was really another level. And it's quick and easy to get in. And then we're going to make our way back out of here. It was kind of fun jumping over across the creek. And wow. Man, if you guys like this kind of stuff, please like and subscribe. I've had an awesome day today. And I can't wait to continue and pick my way back through here. And man, what an awesome day. This has been unbelievable. So we're gonna pick our way back, and I appreciate you guys coming. Please like, please subscribe, and hit that notification bell to show you the care. So Jay Shrek out in the middle of it today. What a Jay today. Take care. Have a safe day. See you next time on the trail. If you see me on the trail, say, hey, take care.